It's coming up on that time again. Okay, boy, fire up.
With pleasure, Mr. Krabs.
Every day.
As I tell them the ceremonial white gloves, I continue the eternal cycle and now deem the Krusty Krab a pen. Hey, friends, spring forth. The Krusty Krab will now seat you.
All right, you landlubbers, get the net.
That dude's jewels. Where are my customers? I'm just when the Krabby Patty was about to go triple platinum.
Squidward? Squidward!
Look at the show, Mr. Krabs. He's right here, secretly watching his favorite soap as the tide turns.
Shut it, SpongeBob. Tell us about Ruby and his secret.
You understand? Them guppies, them's my children.
I know it.
In case you two haven't noticed, we got no customers!
And we're not gonna get them back if you two ladies, Susan, sit around the TV all day.